So I previously worked in the oil and gas industry and I wanted a bit of a change of pace. I saw that ASC was hiring and I thought that working on a submarine would be just a really cool environment to work. Go on board the vessel as well as work in a bit more of an office-based environment sort of seemed like the best of two worlds. Something that really attracted me to the submarine industry was that you have every system on board. Every part of living occurs on the submarine. It's a mini city. Currently, I'm working with the safety engineering team that we basically check over every other project that's going on. I previously worked with materials engineering and got to be part of producing a work instruction for a new technology here. And I got to see that from start until finish. I got to see it being used, which was really cool. Every supervisor I've had so far has been a veteran of 10 to 20 years in the industry and has really helped impart that knowledge. They've really taken the time to make sure I understand what I'm asking and work me through the problem.